You are connected.
It's looking good. Sure. I'm not sure yet.
I'm not really sure.
You're running pretty well.
I'm nervous. I'm not even running.
Do you see?
Khalidia the second or what?
Second, or they were like third and fourth, I think.
Khalidia the second, right?
So they were second, third, and
yeah. Pretty good. I'll kick somebody on the left straight away. Got the fourth man, that's what I'm supposed to do. Even if we don't win, mission accomplished. I'm confident. We got a great group of guys.
Oh man.
Either way, give it our all.
Good job!
Almost had it.
Nice.
Yeah, it was awesome. I can't do 2 miles and he was like,
oh, so
I was like,
good.
And then I didn't race it. So yeah,
that'll be well.
Two for you guys?
Then I think it was Ian, me, you. Hank was right there.
And I was after him, I think.
Yeah, so, and there's no collegiate guys after that, so.
Yeah. What about O'Connell? Did he win it?
Yeah. I don't know by how much, but I could see, and he looked like, yeah.
When we were going into the woods, I was like the hills like that, I saw him like way over here, I was like,
yeah. Yeah. He sort of formed a gap right at the start.
Yeah. I'm not afraid of collegiate at this point, I'm just afraid of other teams. You know what I mean?
I don't think O'Connell had anybody other than there. They had two guys.
There's still a lot of people from different teams up here.
We did?
44.97. Congratulations! It's on your phone.
44.97. Wow.
That's crazy.
It feels great right now. Hearing that, we've been working for this 4 months, starting this summer, so yeah, it feels good.
3 times.
Feels crazy. Feels good. It was scary. Collegiate was putting up a good fight at the beginning of the season. We came back. We showed them what's up. That's all it is.
Tough race, but we all hung in there. It was close between us and Collegiate, but we won, so I mean, I don't know. It's hype. We've been working for this since like the end of outdoor track, and it paid off all the work in the summer, so that's good.
Yeah, it feels good.
How about All-State? How's that feel?
Feels good. First time cross country.
There you go.
So, yeah, that's good. Yeah, I was definitely nervous, but I trust my team, and we got a lot of depth, so I'm sure we had it.
I think it could have gone better today. I was tired after the first mile, but
I think everyone did our job, or we did our job, and you know, I think we won it. Even if we didn't, it's fine. But I think everyone did their job, so we did well.
You don't know that you won it at this point?
I'm pretty sure we won it, but I mean, I don't want to say we won it and then
we
say
we won in 44-9.
It's been sweet on SDC Athletics that you won it already. So.
Bro! Dar, can you confirm?
No, he's lying. He's lying. Yeah, he's lying. I don't know.
He said.
But I think we'll still be good the next couple years.
Yeah, we have a lot of depth.
Collegiate's losing their best three runners next year.
So, and then it's going to be very interesting to see. I think us and Collegiate are both going to be down a little bit, but we have more depth than they do because we have our 15th runner is sub 19, I believe, and their 15th runner is like 20, 30 or something like that. So we're going to definitely be missing a ton of our top runners, but they are too. Their leadership is going to be one thing that we're going to take out of it because they've been amazing leaders this whole year. Like whenever the team would seem like we were getting off task, they were right there with the captains, and all the seniors were like keeping us intact and like showing like helping us and you guys who are new to high school cross country. So
how do you think the race was for you today with your team being first?
So we knew going into the race that it was going to have to be a total team effort. We have a very strong senior class, and so we knew they were going to have to lead it. So individually, I think they recognized that while they didn't have to run their best race personally, they had to race as a group. And that's the cross country, that's what wins the race, is the group. This is our third in a row. This group of guys started running with me when they were sophomores. The majority of them were track guys, and they took a risk of trying cross country. And I'm just so happy for them that they've had this experience together for 3 years.